Hi Blender fans, for this tutorial we're going to make a seashell. So first of all, let's delete the cube. Select the cube, X to delete, and it doesn't work. X to delete, that's it. Next, what we're going to do is we're going to open this menu by pressing the end key, and we're going to use this. We'll add in a mesh, and the mesh we shall add in is a circle. We press the 7 key to look from the top. Select on the item and make this location -1. The next thing we're going to do is add an array modifier. Select the spanner, add modifier, and this is the array. Increase this to somewhere around the 300 marker. Make that a constant, take out the relative, and in the Z direction make this 0.25. What's this now done? He's made that into an array that makes this stack of rings. Next thing we're going to do is add in a empty. You can select any of these, it just actually puts a shape which is an empty. And the empty, we've added it there. What we're going to do is move this to -0.96. Which has moved it slightly over to the side of here. And then what we're going to do is rotate this in the X direction by 12 degrees. And then we're going to set this to 0.99. 0.99. 0.99. Then select the pile of rings again. And then select this. Go back into the spanner, select the object, and then select the empty. As you can see, we've now got the shape of a seashell. At the minute, it's got no sides. The next thing we do is we're going to, with this shell selected, we then go into edit mode by pressing the tab key. Select all of the rings. I'm sorry, we don't do that first. First, what we're going to do is actually go to the spanner when the shell's selected, apply the modifier, then we go into edit mode. If all the vertices are not all selected, then press the A key to select them all. This might be set to double click. I don't know what version of Blender you're using. In this version we're using 2.8, and now what I'm going to do is right click with all selected, and I'm going to bridge faces. For this to work, you have to actually select the edge select, right click, bridge edge loops, come out of edit mode, right click, smooth shade. And there you have it, you've got the shell. And that ends the tutorial today. Thank you for joining me. I'm Terry Cassidy on Blender TC, and you can find me on TurboSquid on Cast99. Please subscribe.